It's really saddening to see the scenes coming from Al-Aqsa Mosque. Of course, it's torturous, it is tyrannical, but the fact is that it is the open policy of Israel. They have openly proclaimed that Israel is our land and Palestine are to be ousted sooner or later. So what is this protest about? Protest is, it is not Israel bahut tyrannical hai, but it is known to the world what Israel policy is. It is expansionism. नॉम चॉम्स्की का आप लिटरेचर पढ़िए, नॉर्मन फिंकलस्टीन का आप लिटरेचर पढ़िए, जो खुद जीविश है, इथनिसिटी उनकी ज्यूश है, बट दे ओपनली से द प्रॉब्लम विद इजराइल इज दैट इट इज एक्सपेंशनिस्ट इन इट्स इंटेंट. इट इंटेंड्स टू एक्सपैंड इट्स बाउंड्री सूनर और लेटर. आज या कल ही होने वाला. इट्स नॉट अ कंस्पिरेसी थियरीज ऑफ मुस्लिम्स. नॉम चॉम्स्की एंड मनी इजराइली एक्टिविस्ट Jewish activists, so to say, who are against the Zionism. Zionism is the extremism in Jews who believe Israel is the sole inheritance of Jews and Palestinians are just, I mean, illegal settlers here. Unka ye belief. So this is Zionism, and the elites that control the Israel are Zionists. So this is their policy. It is written there in their documents, declassified documents. So we should be expecting it. And let me tell you where so much, I mean, hypocritical in condemning it only, because we are a population of more than 1.5 billion people in the world. Arab countries are there, the richest countries you will find in the world. And still we're acting like victims. If we would wish diplomatically to boycott the Israel, all the Arab countries राउंडली बहुत चीजें हो सकती है, बट दे आर नॉट विलिंग टू डू इट. ऑफकोर्स वर्ड सब कंडेमनेशन में क्या जाता है, बिकॉज इट इज, आई मीन द एस्केपिज्म, एस्केपिज्म, प्योर एस्केपिज्म.